SSSVEDA day 26, Friday, really, 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 really late at night. What's new? I think today I'm going to do a follow Friday. His name is Eric Kim, and he is a street photographer, YouTube channel. In the description, I will put the link. And so far, I've watched a couple of his videos, totally hooked. One of them was on tips to be invisible when you're doing street photography, which I found really useful because I'm always worried about how I can be in public and take pictures of people without them realizing I'm taking pictures of them. I'm really looking forward to getting more into a bunch of his other videos. So, Eric Kim, street photography. If you like street photography, check him out. Really interesting, good information. I guess the other thing, just to keep this short and sweet, it was noted that somebody wanted to see some more of my portrait photography that I've done. So I'll put, and these are not street photography at all, I'm going to put a couple that, some of my favorites that I've done in the past. I don't think it's my favorite type of photography to do, but I have done it. I hope you enjoy. I'll see y'all on Saturday.